allegations are serious. A father says his son made a mistake in basketball practice last week, and the coach whipped him with a weight belt like this one.
He said, well, you won't do it no more. So he pulled him over to the side and hit him three times.
Jason Hubbard says he filed a complaint with the superintendent's office after he watched Murrah High School's head basketball coach, Marlon Dorsey, hit his son. The parents say the boys were too afraid to tell anyone.
That's what has come out now from all of the boys. We were either told we'll be off the team or you get no playing time.
But now the coach says he did it to help the boys. In a press release, he says, quote, I took it upon myself to save these young men from the destruction of self. He goes on to say, my actions were to prevent the tragedy that happened to three of our basketball players 3 years ago at Murrah High School. These parents believe the coach is referring to this deadly crash. Their sons and two other Murrah High School basketball players were in this SUV when it crashed in January 2009. Their son survived, but one did not.
That hurts me because you don't bring that up. That has nothing to do with you doing wrong.
In the statement, Coach Dorsey says he's remorseful for his actions to help the students.
This is the one thing that I can say is definitely not good for them. It's the one thing that has actually ruined all of the other good that he did.
A JPS spokesperson won't say if Coach Dorsey still works with the school district. The school district's handbook clearly states corporal punishment was banned in the 90s. Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
The contact number Coach Dorsey put in his press release today does not work. Calls to other numbers to reach him have not been returned.